We're on day two of our tractor recovery project, and our last video got a little bit dark, but we almost had it out. We had pulling backwards and forwards and putting rocks underneath the tires on the downhill side and the uphill side, and we ran out of gas, so we called it a night and back at it again today. Hopefully before long we'll have it all out of here. Let my cameraman. Are y'all getting it, boys?
Yep.
Almost need a shorter handle there, don't we?
Daddy,
is this a good rock? Watch it. Snap your leg.
Daddy, is this a good rock?
Yep, that's a good one. Put that one down. If we can jack it up, boys, and then put some rocks under the tires. Here you go, Hayden. Hayden, come. Do this, I'll help. Get my coffee.
Yep. You see,
yeah, go get a few more rocks.
Is this another good one, Daddy? Daddy.
Yeah, it's good.
I'm asking Daddy, you don't know. Daddy.
It's a big rock, of course.
Is it?
Yeah, we can use a stick. Yeah, let it break in there. I don't think it's a good idea. Who said we'd let it break in there? Hey, bring that. Jordan. Bring that screwdriver that's over there. Hayden?
Yes, sir.
We need the gas can left on the truck. Where's it at?
Is that enough, Daddy? These two giant rocks? Are these two enough? Whoa, dang. These two are huge! Can't believe I actually carried them. Look,
Jacob,
these are what I gave.
That's how much he has left.
Let's get the pickaxe and dig a hole right here.
Alright.
I will.
What's Paul's hidden?
Oh.
small rocks and put them over there.
Put them where?
Right there.